بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Your Excellency, the President of Somaliland, distinguished international guests, friends, Somalilanders, good morning. It's a great honor for me and my party colleagues to be present here today. My party colleagues and I promise to give our modest and honest contributions to this high-level conference. I will be brief and provocative, as befits an opposition party. Adan sir sirigo ama anturmasego halaga raliya. After the collapse of the Somali state in the 90s, we Somalilanders got the chance to tinker in splendid isolation with peace building and state building. In this great endeavor, we tried to incorporate tradition and modernity in state building. But tradition is neither pristine nor static. There are unequal power relations between the generations, unequal power relations between the sexes, and unequal power relations between the communities sanctified by traditional norms and practices. We also fail to grasp that there are multiple modernities to choose from. We ended up in a gray zone, a hybrid regime which is neither a democracy nor an authoritarian one. Despite routinized electoral commitments, our democratic process seemed to be stuck in transition and failed to institutionalize formal rules. We seem to be heading unwittingly to a twilight zone political meltdown. Political meltdown accumulates when key political institutions malfunction simultaneously. It's our hope that this high-level conference will provide some answers. Somaliland doesn't have the leisure and pleasure to go back to the drawing board once again. Somaliland needs to change course to be able to reach a safe haven. Kuriya Samoila Lugufuro, Ayegibishu Saran, Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.